quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Time is not our friend. Sergeant Recker, take the wheel.
Rick, you coming? Come on, get in the boat.
We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! Nearly posted to her.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
No.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be brave when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the 10th.
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
My God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her!
Yeah, look for a hull breach or something! There! Hole in the BGB!
Seen that damage before! Chinese anti-ship missile! Drive through, Wrecker!
Listen up. Titan was not in range from the Shanghai EMP weapon. There's several hours of report data, Captain. Stuff we never saw. Why we're here.
Better move fast.
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in.
Here's the hatch.
Recker found it!
Will you let me help you with that? Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on.
Oh. Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical, someone's making that sound. He's a fucking asshole. If there are people here, we just can't abandon them. It's not right.
I know, Irish. You know. Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! Hey, down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine.
Shut! Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck we are! We're not leaving them!
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses.
We need them! That's an order!
You heard Garrison!
Man, fuck you! Hold on, soldiers!
No!
Give me that!
Damn it, Irish, cool down!
Sorry.
Let's go! Move! Move!
Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Recker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
This one's been who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Recker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please.
Tell my mom. Tell my mom. I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under. get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Valkyrie.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's do this.
ship! We've got our exit!
Are you fucking insane?
Shit! Ah!
Garrison, get us in the bow! Everyone okay?
Probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit. What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Recker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy. to the med bay. Open it up, Recker! Head is in trouble!
Breach the door! Fuck, Pat, come on!
She could fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah? Ready?
Shooters!
Light them
up
before they can deploy! targets.
Okay, I'm in position.
Quickly! Get back to Kovic!
Has the codes. Chang. Chang's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Recker! You take the lead. Go! Go!
Go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Recker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!